All congenital heart defects are different, which means they all have different treatment plans. In our case, my son's is managed with medications daily, and he has had two surgeries. He'll need more in the future. Others I know can be treated with just a matter of monitoring to see if the defects repair themselves. A lot of times they do in some small cases, but in our case, it's surgery and medication.